Yeah, this is all the stuff from the Mothman movie. All the props. And if you want to see something really scary, she caught on. Anywho. This is actually a Timex expedition, which you can get the updated version of it on Amazon. Yeah, they got all kinds of stuff.
That is until one day in December 1967. Charlene Wood worked in Point Pleasant, but lived on the other side of the river.
Scale bridge in the museum. They actually have pieces from the bridge, the blueprints. I'm gonna try and make this video to where you guys can pause it. Actually, read this stuff if y'all want. Oh, no, you're fine, Miss. You're fine. Got a piece of driftwood found in the river. For those of you who don't know the story, this happened literally 2 weeks before Christmas. But you gotta think. 1 minute you're talking about what you're having for dinner, what you're getting for your family, the next thing you know, you're running for your life, if not trying to swim for it.
Circles where you have 50 foot long shacks that go to the bridge.
Yeah, this is Linda Scarberry, one of the first eyewitnesses to it. And she actually had several more encounters with the Mothman afterwards. Can't possibly.
But this is okay. Remember the Indian guy from the source of this town?
Yeah, Cornstalk.
And what happened? Yeah, the someone's heart.
How it started?
Yep.
Yeah, it said with his final breath, he put a curse on the town.
There was more. Yep, that was right. She forced him.
The testimonies of the four people that saw this thing that night. Linda, Mary, Roger.
Terrifying creature with wings and long red eyes come pouring in from across the region.
got some fallout. Oh, you want to put your head through here? There we go. Nice YouTube video. Mm-hmm. Nice YouTube video. Yeah, fun fact. There were actually rumors that these guys weren't government agents at all. In fact, they were aliens. Well, okay, so one of the lady, the main lady who was doing reports on Mothman and everything that everybody was coming to, she, one of her statements was this, is she was sitting in her office one day, and one of these guys came into her office and just started laughing maniacally and just grabbed like the most random things from her desk and just ran off.
Men in Black?
Yeah, these guys.
Like the ones that try to shut down these stores?
Well, during the time,
those,
yes.
Those are usually the government, because the government does have, actually have an agency that does that.
Yeah,
why would that actually go there and try to shut it down before the media gets to it, which...
I just don't see why you would laugh maniacally, though, you know? Oh, I remember posting these in school. There's my Monopoly game, too.
Yeah, for Point Pleasant. And then Point Pleasant City Hall. And then I guess their jail was school.
I guess they lost all the pieces that went with the game. You know,
no,
the
No,
you remember the little pewter characters they had?
You have, well, this was probably different.
Oh, they've always had it like that.
Because this is start in the city hall, and that's school.
They're all those things.
It's okay.
Do you have any idea how disappointed everybody would be if this is what they were singing?
The chicken that got in a fight with Peter Griffin.
Yeah, literally. It is Family Guy. Yeah, it's a Family Guy chicken.
And
I
got in a fight with Peter Griffin.
Oh my god. Let's see here. It's like storage room. Ugh. Sweetheart, you do not look good. I had that coming. Ugh. Yeah, they play Fallout music here all the time. That way, people who play the game can get that Fallout 76 experience.
It's my Mothman.
Yes, it is. Yeah, they got stuff like this at their sister's store, which is literally right next door.
Those are some creepy things.
And if you haven't been, if you've seen the movie, The Mothman Prophecies, the cafe where they eat at, they've basically reopened that, which is right next door to the, well, not literally next door, but it's right down the street from this place, yes. Now this used to not be here. It would stop right where that door opening is. They had a movie theater instead.
Is what could happen. Mothman 13 plus.
Alright, so we don't want to disturb them. They're watching films.